Just buy this and go back to Gen 1. Oh man. Fire sale. So gotta get to Gen 1 though. I'm just gonna grab this so it's not in my way. Not this, but part of the stuff. Keep trying. Dare you. Bet. That's the sound the Panzer makes. Subscribe for more sound effects. But, I don't know if I already talked about YouTube or not. So I'm just gonna talk about it again. But, you'll notice that there's a lot of video- never mind, I already talked about this. I'm not checking that. Just, nope. Let's play a game called Guess Who Can't Afford the Box Yet, and also Who Has Juggernog. And who's going to be overconfident in himself because he has Juggernog? This man right here. Hey guys, that could have been endgame right there. No! Oh my god. Oh my god. I told you guys I was gonna get overconfident. Okay, I guess grab the nuke. You can sometimes still get points with a fully automatic weapon. Great, now I'm just gonna save it for Juggernog again. 2,000 points remaining. Oh, yeah, goodbye, Quick Revive. Hate you too. Had I only had a shield. No, Box is like, I don't want to go to Generator 3. Generator 3 is weird. It's the only one in the trenches that has a perk. Yo. Go away, bro. Bro. Oh, also, guys, because I do have the, quit making that sound. You make me think my recording is stopped. Just don't give me alerts, please. Now, because I've already been in this area, guys, I'm allowed to shoot. Yo, no, 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 okay, I'll stop. I swear, if that despawns all of them, I'm gonna be mad. I can't wait for the box to go to Generator 3 so that I can go get the shield piece. But first, guess what I'm gonna do? Guess here, not a run over here. Yeet. Get juked, boy. Pranked. Top tier prank. Nope. Nope. Dang it. I'm genuinely getting mad right now. Why are you going up there? That area's not even unlocked. You're just gonna kill yourself. Okay, let's get this, get this, get this. I swear, if I would have died drinking this, I was gonna be so mad. Okay, and now, back to Gen 1! Because this box is taking forever to move. Really, that didn't kill you? There. Dang. Honestly, gets me so mad. The Panzer's gonna spawn pretty soon. Not too excited for that. Probably this round, too. Back to generator, one I go, back to generator, one I go, go. I can't wait for the box to move to Gen 3. I honestly can't wait. It is the only one I want it to be at right now. Because Gen 1 is not treating me right. It is the only reason I've had my downs. Okay, I have a feeling I should throw a monkey. I just have a feeling. Oh, cool, that actually counted. Why did you even start to hit me? No. Gen 3. All I need is the shield piece. Once I get the shield piece, I can leave. And because I've already got that other area opened up, I'll be able to leave. To go open and put the shield there. No. Yes. Oh, yes. Yay. Freaking yay. The box has only been to two locations. And like, I'm already round 14, so it's only been to generators 2 and 1. That genuinely makes me sad. A lot of things genuinely make me sad, according to this episode. Do this. Kill literally all of you. Yeah, I had a feeling. Not a dash. I swear, if Panzer comes this round, he just needs to never come. Really, Panzer? I just said, don't come. He'll probably just end up teleporting to me anyway. So, DLC 5 is still a thing? Is it? I haven't heard too much talk about it recently. Okay, Panzer, where are you at? There you are. Hey, look at this magic trick. There we go. Hopefully I can move the box this round, just saying. That's right, I have a shield. Forgot. Okay, now can I actually save a zombie this round, rather than what happened last round? Yes, you do, Nikolai. No one else is in the lobby. Okay, let's see here. You know what, it's fine. Okay, hit the box. Probably just a teddy bear. MG08, no thank you. You guys wanna know what would suck if I damage these zombies and they just die while I'm hitting the box? Oh, there's 30,000 points. Galil? No thank you. Or is it earn 30,000 points, because I don't know. Wait, that means I can get free double tap. Okay, hold on, I'll do that once I move the box. No thank you, Cat 40. Okay, I have a feeling the next one's going to be a teddy bear. Hoping it is. Yay. this. Boom. Master skills. If it's at Gen 3, it'll be at every box location so far, so that could be nice. Yeah, 1, 2, and 4 have been powered up already. Ooh, Gen 5, that's unique. What, you this foot? Oh, I didn't know the ray gun could open it. I actually didn't. I'm gonna try to lay off on using the word genuinely. I've been using it a lot in this video.
At least these boards will keep them out for short time.
Yeah, Gen 5 time. This will be location number 3. Ugh, this mud. Ugh, I can barely move. I need to stop doing this. I don't know what I'm doing. Hey, stamina. Okay, I'm thinking I get stamina up and then speed cola and then I'm good for the rest of the game. To my knowledge. Yep, good 2 box hits out of this round. The thing is, I'm not even going for the staffs and I've really? Oh gosh. There's, well, you know, I don't even have anything at Gen 1, so. Hammer, no thanks. This is easily the best place to train at. And I can't train here because the freaking giant robot just keep messing up all my strategies. We are in the robot's patrol. Get this. And most of you are dead. The giants hold many secrets. Get about 2 box hits out of 1 zombie blood. Not too good. So now that that's over. Okay, you're just gonna go after all of my generators, aren't you? If you are, then. Okay, you're last. Hey, guess what? I can't afford the box, so we're gonna go assist. How are we going to assist, you ask? We're gonna prevent them from completely taking this generator. So, okay, yeah, ray gun slider. And get a max ammo in the process. Never mind. I've already taken it. Pow. Okay, you guys, go do what you want to do. Probably just gonna go after Gen 5. I should have just stayed. You know, wherever you go will tell me where I'm supposed to go. So, where are you gonna go? Thora's world! Okay, yep. Only let you start attacking it. Like, do they give me points for knifing? No, they don't. Dang, I beat you guys to your job. How do you feel right now? Ooh, that was close. I guess I don't need generators 1 and 2, so. Cap 40. Okay, so far it's been to 1, 2, and 5. I just realized it's round 17. Dang. It's pretty intense. It's a lot of pressure on me to survive. Yeet. They burn like roasting slime. Yep. Ha. You think I was... You thought I was gonna die, but I didn't get pranked. Why would the video end this early? Yo. Not cool. At all. Yo. Oh my god. Send that to everyone on YouTube. Just send it. That's all you gotta do is send it. I need a new shield before I do anything. Let's not make any dumb decisions. Let's go get a shield. That just may be the best clutch I've ever pulled off. Wait, do I have my sensitivity down? No, I don't. Hit the box once and buy stamina. That's probably what I'm finna do. The luck. I haven't even hit it that much. Okay, so this is going to make 4 locations. How many times did I even hit that? It couldn't have been that many. Okay, it can either be at 3, 4, or 6. About halfway there, it's already been at 1, 2, and 5. Three. Not sure how I feel about that. But at least now I can get the speed cola. The cola of speed. Wait, never mind. I have stamina. Okay, never mind. I'm out of sprint. Oh, yeah, good point. I should probably turn on the power. You're right, Nikolai. We just simply can't. I honestly thought that was going to be the end of the challenge back there, at Gen 5, but it wasn't. This will kill y'all. Hey guys, I'm from the south because I said y'all. Did you see that? Is that a movement glitch? Jump and then start going to prone? Hey, it may have been. Now 775 points, so I'm expecting a Panzer any round now. You guys know I don't like training at Gen 3. I really don't. Yeet. Almost out of ammo, but not yet. So I'm doing fine. Don't ask me how I'm doing. I'm doing fine. Wouldn't it be funny if I actually completed the challenge this time? Zebon. No one can hide from my sights. I've got you in my sights. Get it, guys? Okay, monkey. Sorry, there's a max ammo in there. Oh, there is. I had to get everything there. There's no way I was only going to be able to get one. No, thank you. Oh, wait, speed cola. What am I doing? I don't care about PhD flopper. I'm only using the ray gun. No big deal. Get some knife kills, not only knife kills. Really, Panzer? You always spawn at the worst times. No. I am not in the mid right now, Panzer. For yo stuff. been a while since I had a zombie blood. Oh my gosh, I almost completed it too. Okay, that's actually the first I've gotten in this challenge. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, then be sure to leave a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Anyway guys, I'm Misk. Goodbye.